Welcome back, everyone. We're in South Park. We're on next quest, which is the Bard. Meet Cartman in front of the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. So we are gonna jump straight into it and go and find the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Here we go. Oh,
there it is, the Inn of the Giggling Donkey.
Oh shit, it's just a house.
Paladin, are you sure the Bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Ravens.
sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kinney, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside.
Yes, Wizard King, I shall do your bidding.
Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzara.
Wow.
A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
Oh.
Pints of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the Bard lately?
I don't think they're too happy about that.
A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Well, no
sure
one's happy.
Here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar. Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services. Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the Bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
Right, let's do it. Wow, murder him. Oh, there they are at the top.
You think the Bard's really down here?
He must be, surely. That's what they said. Take all this shit. Look, there's someone.
I think I hear him.
Oh, shit.
Hello?
There he is.
Oh, Jesus, it's the Bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in!
Oh, what? He's on the elves team.
It's a trap! You should have never come here, humans. I am a level 10 Bard, and with my youth, I shall power
level
up my elven bard with magical songs of enchantment. With magical songs of enchantment.
Yeah, let's get this shit.
Magical songs of enchantment.
Bro, let's just get down to fight him. Here we go.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Oh man. This game is funny as fuck. Let's go for a power hit. Fuck you, bitch. Butters, let's do this. Oh, get fucked. He got, oh no, not barbed arrows. Oh, that was a good.
That wasn't so bad.
Oh, nearly perfect block.
I have a nice lance that she set up on. The maiden from Stoneberry was also your mom.
Oh, that's just fucking funny. Shit. Do you know what, actually? We're gonna backstab this bitch.
Critter!
Get fucked. And then Butters, you are going to Hammer of Storms.
Feel my righteous fury!
Ooh. Get fucked! 123 damage, are you mad? Two blocks there. And two blocks there. Oh, there was more arrows, you bastard.
Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk
you
much,
may have healed
but
one, but we fucked your other guy. We're both bleeding, though. Should be able to finish it this turn, though, right? Like that. Bang.
Wow,
yeah, run away, bitch.
Boy, this is needle,
we absolutely fucked them.
Get down there and finish them off. I will protect
more?
This stick of truth.
You motherfuckers.
End of the line, fucker.
Nowhere to run, kid.
No, but what I can do... Oh, gee.
Prepare to die, new kid.
Ow. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
You are fucking dead.
How do I...
Jesus Christ! Ow!
How do I use my fucking... Oh, there you go, F.
I'll handle this. Ow.
Right, so now if I...
Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Fuck them two up. I can go this way, sneak up on him.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, get fucked. Oh, I got an Elvish shortbow. Let me have a little inspection of that. It's level 3. Oh, it's so much better. So much better, we're going for that. Let's rob them from all their shit. And then, right. Oh, no. Right, that changes that.
Your word is the commander.
Oh, it's Q. Mate, I need to... See, this is what happens when you don't play a game for a while.
Thank you, noble paladin.
You start forgetting buttons.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
Level 12 thief. You're just a kid, for fuck's sake. What? Fuck you.
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen.
Leave him alone, bitches.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
I'm gonna take out this guy, I think. Oh, that's quite a big bit of damage there. Oh, fuck it.
Peace, bad justice.
Bang! Bit too late. Okay. The only reason I did that is because this guy's got a shield and it'd be pointless using Butter's attack on him. Well, saying that. Oh shit. Yes, what a block. Oh, what? More armor? Your armor's about to get fucked. Get fucked. Oh no, 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 no. He's reflecting now. So if I do this. He's bleeding as well. Man, that little trowel thing's well good. If I use this one,
feel my righteous fury.
We can fuck up both of them. Look at that. That is mad. Butters is actually a sick companion. Oh, a bit too early there. Bit too early. Whoa, Butters took a lot of health there. You're gonna pay for that, bitch. Bleeding times two. Come on, Butters, you can do it. 100. Oh, I thought that was 156 then. That was mad. Oh man, Butters, you're nearly dead. We need to get you some healing on the go. Nice. I'll take out this guy. Bang. Leaving just him for Butters. Oh, the bleeding took him out. Nice.
Your word is the command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord?
No.
Maybe let him suffer just a little bit more?
Yeah, well, he can suffer a bit more. He is a bit of a bitch. Just while I search the area.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Okay, now.
Yes, sir. There's a buddy.
Here he is, back up.
His powers were too strong. The bard. He's up in one of the rooms.
Ketchup.
They took Princess
Oh
Kini.
No.
They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her.
No.
Don't let them rape Princess Kini.
Princess Kenny, I'm coming. I shall save you.
The Wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact.
Take
with the
out the new kid. You sure, mate? You sure? What if I do this? Nope. What if I do? I need to get a bit closer. What if I do this? Get fucked.
You're not getting passed up, fucker.
And then what if I give a bit of dragon shuttle? Oh no, cup of spell.
We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done. Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Yeah, no worries, let me just
hey, open the door.
For the KKK. Come on, quick!
Don't let him get to the tower!
Beg for mercy!
Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna get this guy first. Now I'm gonna fuck you up, bitches. I've already taken out one of them. Channeling. I'm gonna take this guy. Oh shit. I can't use my magic on him. Butters? Oh no. Choose one or the other. I'm gonna take out the magician, surely. 103. Are you mad? He's gonna armor up. That's good for us. No, it's not. I thought that was his whole turn. Oh shit, Buzz.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Oh, debuff removed. Are you mad?
I'm rubber, you're glue.
Oh shit, are you fucking serious? Have I got... I have got revive. Come back to me, Butters. Let's get some more damage onto you. You fucking bitch. Oh, too early. Fucking too early every time. Right, we'll heal and touch me. Yep, yep. You can't use the thing now. But what you can do. I'm gonna have to go for this guy. I'm gonna have to. Here he comes. Oh no, cleansing inferno. What? No, Butters. I'm gonna have to give you a... Do I give you a health potion large? Let's get you back up to full health, Butters. And then I'm gonna backstab this bitch. Bleeding times three. Are you fucking serious? That is sick. Too early again. Alright, Butters, you're gonna have to get rid of your... your shit on yourself. Oh, you can't use any of that, but what you can do is give this guy another fucking smack. Like that. 35, okay. Here he comes. Again? Really? I'm gonna have to use another cure on him, get rid of that flame. And then what I'll do... Fuck him, we've got to go for him again. He's got a 4x bleeding. Here he comes. This time I'm gonna... Oh, this time I waited and he did it quick. No, no, we don't need to do that. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're just gonna go for it.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Here we go, Buzz. 39 plus 1. Here he comes. Should've used the potion. Should've used the potion. Oh, shit. Oh, is he... Oh, I thought he died. Right, we'll use a small health potion on you, Butters. I don't think you're going to need that much. And then... let's take out this motherfucker.
Stop it!
For being a bitch. And then here he comes, here he comes. Oh, what? I swear I caught that. You know what? For that, you're going to fucking die. Oh, so close. Channeling? You just died, bitch. You get fucked as well. This weapon's sick.
I'm a lot more experienced now.
Oh, that was actually quite a tough battle.
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
Yeah, no dramas. Steal all that shit. Oh, yeah, baby.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
No. Don't say that. We'll save Princess Kenny.
We gotta get to the princess!
I'm coming, Princess Kenny.
Wait a minute, listen. He's keeping her prisoner!
I'm coming, Princess Kenny. I can see a little flash up there. Come here, Princess Kenny. I'm coming, Princess Kenny, don't worry. Man, this is mad. Oh right, and then up here. Yeah, boy. Princess Kenny is saved. Level 5 ability unlocked as well. Are you mad? One upgrade available. Should I go for... stunned targets take additional damage. Oh, what's this? Pummel an enemy with a flying barrage of armor shredding and shield smashing weaponry. Oh, yes, please. Oh, level 6. This mugging increases the damage of your mug. Stuns your targets on a perfect success and then steals from them an item. Oh, fuck it. We might as well just buy it. And then...
Princess Kenny!
We've saved her.
How did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the
dial. You can't hold the door, that's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Oh, you bitch.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it!
Got to be another way into this room.
Oh.
Hey, let us up.
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
I know. What you want.
Now look at what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Good luck, bitch.
Those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Yeah, Kenny, you absolute
good
G.
Job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Here we go. Up into the roof. Time for Dragon Shout. Dragon Shoutu! Oh, missed the bitch. Killed him though. Let's go up the back way. Oh, you actually fight the mice. Ah. I'll just go with my bow and arrow then. Oh my god, they have some mad health. Shit, I didn't even take out one. And he's going for attack and health as well. How much has he got? 82. You know what? Oh, we do have this. Pummel an enemy with a flying spring. No, you know what? We're going to backstab this bitch. Bang, bang. Yeah, 141 and bleeding. Times 2. Mad. Princess Kenny is going to use an ability of... fuck it, we're gonna use the mice. Mash A and D. Come on, Kenny, we got this, we got this, Kenny, we got this, Kenny, we got this. Come on. Oh, what? It didn't work. Why didn't it work? I don't understand. I mashed it as fast as I could. Oh well, Kenny's back up now. I'm using that fucking ability again. Get fucked. Is this another chimp Pokemon? Yeah. And then if I use my... nope. One of them. Here we go. Yeah, bitch.
You've nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your... and fulfill your...
It's got to be a skip one, isn't it? Fuck,
step forward now
there.
And fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard.
No, bitch.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Yes,
who's
sir.
Douchebag? That's Sir Douchebag to you. He's about to teach you some manners, Bard.
I am going to fuck you up, though. You should know. 1620 fucking health. Are you mad? And you get helpers.
Get him up. Knock him down.
That is fucking ridiculous. I am going to backstab you, though. Bang, bang, bang. Let's get some bleeding on you. Princess Kenny, go for the mice. Oh, Nice, two blocks.
Sleep now,
oh shit.
The whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now put your mum.
Mate, I am slamming that so hard. Are you mad? Now wake me up anyway. Princess Kenny, take out another rat. Oh, what? Fuck off, you bastard. Let's get Kenny back up to full health. And then I'll backstab him again. Oh no, sorry. Backstab him again. Hopefully get a few more bleeding on him. Yes, times four bleeding. Are you mad? You're gonna get fucked, bitch. Princess Kenny, take out the last rat. Oh, what?
Set him up, knock him down.
Why does he get loads of extras? I can't do another one, so what I'm going to do is use my power attack. Like that, for another bleeding and a defense down. Oh, you're fucked, bro. Princess Kenny is going to also fuck you up.
Nave. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles.
I slammed the shit out of that.
Easy. For you are
this is fucking weird.
One check, this will be my greatest performance. A pox on your neck.
You're getting absolutely fucked by that bleeding though. Oh, what?
Wow, what a terrific
target. Oh, shit.
Wow, what a terrific target.
I have to use it. Hold down the right mouse button until you see the gas, and then... Oh shit, no, I need to use it, otherwise I'm gonna shit myself. Whoa, shit, that did a lot of damage. And that is the bard fucking destroyed.
The stick is ours! Yay!
Sweet, let's steal his shit. Crutch of weakness. Well, I think I'm going to leave it there for today. It's been a bit of a long one today, actually. We've defeated the bard. And we're going to go and find our quest next time. So like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.